Thoughts and prayers for the loved ones of Asma Jahangir, the leading Pakistani rights activist who recently passed away. I'm thankful for people who have the courage to stand up against persecution and dishonorable practices of so-called religious rights when it leads to a persecution and even killing in some cases of others. We encourage others to make a stand as well, wherever you may be, for those who are being abused or in some cases wrongly accused, being persecuted, sometimes for righteousness' sakes, for our, also for our fellow Christians, especially being persecuted as well. And we pray for Pakistan and all the issues there, and also we want to invite Muslims to Christ as Savior. Grace, mercy, salvation, and eternal life. We're all sinners. We all need Jesus Christ. There's no other way, my friends, my Muslim friends. Don't wait till it's too late. God be with you all and bless you.